This is a John Deere S670 combine up close.